गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर साइंस टीचर प्रताप कुमार. हाउ आर यू ऑल? फाइन, ओके. अप टू नाउ वी आर वी लर्न सो मेनी थिंग्स, सो मेनी टॉपिक्स आर देयर विच इज रिलेटेड टू एनिमल फाइबर्स. थर्ड लेसन फ्रॉम द सेवंथ क्लास. सो दिस इज द लास्ट सेशन. टुडे इटसेल्फ वी विल कंक्लूड इन दिस लेसन. ओके ना? फाइन. लास्ट in previous last day we learned this three process of getting wool. First stage shearing, and yesterday these three topics we learned: shearing and scoring and sorting. Yes or no? What is shearing again? What is shearing? Cutting the hair of the animals. That is the shearing. Second process, scoring. What is scoring? So scoring means it is the washing, nothing but in the water the wool will be washed to clean that or to separate the some dust particles. And grease also, remove the grease also. So in second one, third one, sorting. Sorting means separate the quality or separate the size of the hair of the animals. Next one is bleaching. Fourth one is bleaching. After shearing there is a process, soaring, scoring, there is a process after that sorting, after that bleaching. Bleaching is a one process. It is added to the chemical to get strongness. Okay na? So bleaching is a process adding the chemicals to get the hair as strongly, okay, or thinly for our convenient. So the process of the bleaching is adding the chemicals. Next one is dyeing. Okay na? Next. See here, dyeing is a process to add the colors. Here bleaching, chemicals, sourcing, separate, scoring, washing, shearing, cutting. So dyeing is a process adding the colors to the hair of the animals. For example, I want blue color, adding the blue color. If you want green color, adding the green color. So according to their willings, adding their colors, that is a dyeing. Next one is combing. Yes or no? Combing, nothing but after dyeing there is a one combing machine is there. Combing hair. Yes or no? Already we know that combing hair. Yes or no? In the same process, after dyeing of the hair of the animals, they are combing the hair. By using the machines, they are combing the hair of the animals. Yes or no? See, that is the combing. Next, after that, spinning. कोमिंग, ट्विस्टिंग नथिंग बट ट्विस्टिंग, यस सर नो, फॉर एग्जांपल कॉटन बॉल्स आर देयर, कॉटन बॉल्स आर देयर, कॉटन प्लांट, इन दैट फॉर एग्जांपल आवर आरएमबी डॉक्टर्स आर देयर, देयर इज अ कॉटन इज देयर, यस सर नो, एट दैट आरएमबी डॉक्टर्स दे हैव अ वन कॉटन, व्हेन वी आर डूइंग इंजेक्शन बिफोर अप्लाइंग द समथिंग कॉटन, आफ्टर कंप्लीशन ऑफ इंजेक्शन दे आर अप्लाइंग द कॉटन, cotton balls are there, take some cotton and twist that and we are getting the yarning, we are getting the threads, so we are getting the threads, so twist the cotton puripettadu nothing but twist the cotton and we are getting the long thread, while we are twisting that we are getting the long thread, like so same process only. So many spinning wheels are there in Tanku also, we have a spinning wheels are there, so there is a cotton and from the cotton they are twisting the cotton and it make the threads. So in the same manner the hair of the after combing of the hair they are spinning the hair of the animal, nothing but twisting hair is there and twisting there, so it will be form as a threads of the wool. Next, that is the process we are twisting of hair is said to be spinning. Next, rolling, eighth one, rolling. So after the spinning of the threads or twisting of the threads, they are make a like rolling way, rolling. So there is a rolling process is there. Yes or no? So rolling process. Nothing but have you seen yarns? At home, our there is a yarns are there. Dara priyalu, like that. Yes or no? See here, rolling or spinning and twisting same only, and rolling. Yes or no? Spinning, twisting same only. So here rolling. Next, weaving or knitting. Or knitting. Next one is fabric. Woolen fabric. Woolen fabric. See here weaving or knitting the after getting yarns they are fabricate the nothing but alladam nothing but yes or no there is a process to make the dresses see last woolen fabrics are there woolen we are getting the woolen fabrics also these are the 10 steps from wool to the process wool to dress totally 10 steps are there 10 process are there first one shearing nothing but cutting of the animal's hair next coring nothing but washing of the hair second one sorting nothing but separate the long hair and short hair and bleaching The process is chemical adding to strongly to get the hair as strongness and dyeing. Dyeing is a process to add colors of that wool and combing. After dyeing of that hair, combing, nothing but combing by using machines. The wool will be combed by the machines. Next, spinning. Okay, na? Spinning. So nothing but twisting and rolling. The process is after getting the thread, it will be rolling, rolling, twisting and rolling. Yes or no? Next, dar prilu. Chusara chutnattu untadi. Yes or no? In the same manner. Next, weaving or netting the cloth. Net weaving the cloth, weaving the cloth. So there is a horizontal threads are there and horizontal threads are there and vertical threads are there. Vertically threads are there and horizontally threads are there. By using these threads, horizontal threads and vertical threads, they are making the dresses or weaving the dresses, netting the dresses. So after getting woolen fabrics. Yes or no? These are the steps. These are the steps to process of the getting wool to dresses. Okay, na? So this is the topic itself. And last some more points what we discussed. Okay, na? See, already animal powers we learned that, silkworms we learned that, we know that, cuckoos we know that, mulberry trees we know that, and sericulture we know that, bombax mori we know that, and reeling, already reeling is a process, and pleaching hair of the animals. Next, shearing, already we know that, shearing, cutting the hair. Next, scoring, scoring means washing the hair of the animals, and knitting, like weaving the dresses, and bleaching, adding the chemicals to get the strongness of the hair. Next, weaving means weaving, there is a netting. Next, dyeing, dyeing means add the our favorite color to the threads, adding the favorite colors to our threads. Next, warp and wool. So last, finally we are getting the wool. So this is the process we are learning this topic. So what we already we discussed, so many things are there. What we have discussed, first of all, you have to last, after that getting the every lesson, you have to know the what we have to discuss. There is a briefly simple information in the what we learn. Animals fibers or natural fibers, already we know that. Animal fiber are the natural fibers, yes, we know that. Next, 26 page number, last some points. Just animal fibers is a proteins, while plants fiber is carbohydrate. Yes, animal hair is a protein wise, and the fibers which are from the plants is carbohydrates. Next, reeling of the silk worms for obtaining silk is called sericulture. Yes, meaning of the sericulture, reeling of silk worms for obtaining silk, for obtaining silk, that is the process, that is the reeling. Next, eggs, larva, pupa and adult moth are the stages in the life cycle of the silkworm. Already we know there is a one diagram is there, there is a lifestyles of the silkworm, four stages. Next point, separations of the silk fiber from the cocoons is called reeling. Yes, separate the threads from the process which is separate threads from the cocoons, the process is said to be a reeling. Okay, na? Yes, we know that. Hair of animals like goat, sheep, camel, etc. are used to obtaining woolen fibers. Yes, already some animals, camel and goat and sheep and some other animals, we are getting the wools from the animals. Yes, we know that. And angora goat hair is very soft to spin different types of fabrics like shalwas and sweaters. Yes, by making this angora wools, very precious. Angora wools is very quality, good quality. They have in a good quality to make the fabric. Yes, removing all of hair of the fleece off from the skin of sheep is called shearing. Already first point, shearing, cutting the hair of the animals, that is the shearing. Next, cleaning of fleece with a stream of water is called scouring. Yes, already we know that scouring. What is the process? Scouring. Last one. So these are the points to make the getting the fabrication. Okay, thank you. And we have to read that concept and we have to do the answers. Okay, na? Thank you.